I'm here to get a vaccine. The alternative to getting the vaccine is tragic. I buried almost 30 patients that died of COVID in 2020 as a pastor. Whatever I can do to help us gain confidence enough to get vaccinated to help us eradicate so many needless deaths, I'm ready to do it. And we're gonna do our best to vocally, compassionately, and aggressively remove the barriers and make sure people are comfortable and have confidence in us as leaders to get the vaccine.